Oh, here we go. Dredge. Part deux. Part two. Tomorrow will be a week already since I started this game, hadn't got back to it. Let's get back to it. Where were we? I caught some stuff. I think I sold all the stuff we finished up last time. Yeah, looks that way. So what do we need to do here? I have nothing for you. I think I sold it all to you. Lady. Okay, so there you go. Got us a shallow water. Shallow water. It's operational. Operation O. Is that any different than the one that we already have? Should have bought that one, eh? Yeah, it was a little bit better. Yeah, probably should have read a little bit before I got all crazy and bought that one. Crazy. I still don't know what I'm doing. Okay. I haven't read this yet. Noise, flounder. Oh, really? For an eel. That's okay. I'm not gonna have any room for any more flounder either. Now, why would they be lost over there? What's that storage over there? It is storage, right? Left there will be lost. Maybe I should go sell all but one flounder. How about that? I need to save one. Or do I just need to give it to him? With his special order. Whoops, I wanted to sell the rest of those. That was an accident. Yeah. Let's sell these. Sell. Okay. We're gonna find some eel. Pay off my debt. Now it is 4:22 in the PM. Should I go fishing? Should I? I have time. Check Kevin for bonuses. We gotta go in late here. I should probably have him sleep, then go get the eel. Our eel. Uh-oh. Sounds creepy out here. Eely, eely. Sugar, sugar. Trophy. Nice. Well, that's all I have. No, I have room for one more. Okay. Let's go see the fishmonger. Got that special order. Yeah. Wait a minute. I want to see the fishmonger. What the heck? I just caught a bunch of those. Okay. Pervert looking at me. Prevert. Do you? Revert. The Blackstone Isle. The Blackstone Isle. They always come up with these propositions at night. At night. Which one's the Blackstone Isle? Do we have a map of all this? Huh. Let's head south and go crazy. Crazy. Let's head south. Well, that's not good. Can I not go to this place yet? I definitely shouldn't be hammering the rocks like that. That's a huge fish. Oh. Gonna sink my ship. That's the ruined mansion. That's Blackstone Isle. Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a collector of many things. Nice. Dredge. Noise. A ring, a necklace, a watch, and a music box, and a key. Is it a Hmong key? Could it be a Hmong key? I want a monkey. Hmm. There's a workshop. It's a workshop. I like horrifying creations. Sure. I like creepy stuff. What in the hell was that? I mean, I'll take it. I'm doing terrible. Alright, well, I think that's about it for today. I know, short one. We got the builder there, we got the lighthouse keeper, we got people to talk to. We'll get that on the next one. Got home a little late today. Gotta have me some dinner. So, thanks for joining me, guys. That was Dredge, that'll be our part two. Hopefully we'll see you for a part three. If there's enough interest, we'll do that. Hey, thanks a lot, guys. See you on the next one.